This is a lemon shark. She was found off the coast of the Bahamas Islands. Well, not even off the Bahamas Aggressor little bird dive. She's a very happy shark. You might even say she's smiling at us. One thing would make her unhappy is for us to interact with her. The best thing for divers to do is simply keep your distance and preserve these beautiful animals and all the beautiful aspects of their apex predator status in our wild blue ocean. Sit back and enjoy these videos that we made at the Paradise Shark Reef at the beautiful Bahamas Islands.
There's a shark diving trip. The man you must go with is Dive Master Skip. He's the best in the business, the bravest they say. He earned his nickname on a dive trip one day. When he gets to the dive site, he's the first to go down. Just him and those hungry sharks swimming around. Captain said, hold on here with a lump in his throat. Poor Dive Master Skip left the food on the boat. Those sharks got hold of him like he was the fresh catch. When he got back to the boat, he said, it's only a scratch. The captain said, if this is so, then why you come back in? He said, I only swim in circles, cause I only got one fin. Skip the one-legged shark diver, the only feeding frenzy survivor. But don't feel sorry for him, cause he just lost a limb. He's on Nightline with Maria Shriver. Yes, he skipped the one-legged dive master. He just barely avoided disaster. If it weren't for that day, he'd still be Dive Master Ray if he had paddled a little bit faster. Is now a legend, people come from far away. He takes them on the shark dive trip at least 3 times a day. He's hired lots of younger guys to keep this thing afloat. He makes them get in the water while he stays in the boat. Now he skipped the one-legged shark diver, meaning frenzy survivor. But don't feel sorry for him, cause he just lost a limb. He's on Nightline with Maria Shriver. Yes, he skipped the one-legged dive master. He just barely avoided disaster. If it weren't for that day, he'd still be Dive Master Ray if he had paddled a little bit faster.
In a bowl of butter, I add Cayenne. Cover up the whole fillet, then begin frying. That pan get real hot, it smoke up my shack. My fish is ready with the whole damn thing is black. Jack, black and fish sandwich, black and fish sandwich. Oh, black and fish sandwich. My girlfriend came home with some Burger King. Wrapped in yellow paper was a big fish or something. She started watching TV, so I snuck away. Then backed up my BK fish and had it my own way. Hey! Black and fish sandwich, black and fish sandwich. Sandwich.
Black and fish sandwich.